battle. This was one of the stupidest battles I've ever played. The title was called Chad IS2 Battle. Embarrasses and acknowledges inbred IS6. There's much more to it than that. This back when I was playing trying to 6-7, so I forgot about how I could play that before. Now, I believe at this time I have 6-7. oh, what an epic standoff. Yeah, he can really hurt you. I'm like, yeah. It's because I believe in having good habits. Because if your habits are predominantly good, they're centered around winning your battles, you will eventually do the right thing automatically.
Yeah, and I'm out of ammo. Well,
first of all, I see their capture, and second of all, I'm like, I can afford a nuke. That means there could be only one thing to do. And my team captures A in the meantime as well. Wow. Now, I think this battle would have still probably gone our way, because if I didn't bring a nuke, I would have just brought more tanks, and most of the enemy team were in planes. Including a MiG-9 that didn't do anything for some reason. But, you know, typical me, low and slow. If I get hit, I get hit! Top basement opens the line. Damn, look at those 23s go. Bombs out! We are good! Woohoo! Let's go! Oh, I love it! Oh, I love it. This one might be crashing this way. Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it, I love it. I love it. Probably the dumbest nuke I've ever gotten. Easily the dumbest. But, a fight's a fight. Sometimes you win by being smart, sometimes you win by the enemies being stupid. I'll take it.